Now let's create some transactions. We'll quickly try to create a customer and then we'll post some entries to a customer. So let's create a customer. The short transaction code for this is FD01 for company code level, or you can always go through the accounting, financial accounting, accounts receivable, menu path, go to master records, create, and you can start creating there as well. So customer, the account group, I'm just going to use the standard one provided by SAP, that is the sold to party. It's easier to create, and I'm just going to keep my company code ZMNM. Press OK to continue. So title, I'm just going to give my company ID, a company for the customer. A name, I'm just going to call it Frontier Limited. Search term Frontier. Street, house number, postal code, there's so many information that you can specify. I'm just going to give the country of that customer, AU. Region, I'll say Victoria. Postal code, I'll say 308. Just give the Melbourne postcode itself. I'm just going to give it as Melbourne. Just leave the other information blank. Let's go to control data. Customer is not a vendor, so I'm just going to leave that blank. Leave all that information blank. If you want, you can fill in this information. Then go to payment transaction. This is the customer's bank details. I'm just going to leave that blank again. Go to company code data. Reconciliation account, I need to specify. So I'm going to say it's a domestic customer. Sort key, I'm just going to type it in 001. Cash management group, I'll just choose something that's available in the system. Let's say domestic customers here it is. I'll just use that for now. Let's go through the other fields. Terms of payment, I'll say customer needs to pay immediately. Correspondence and everything, you just leave blank. Okay, and I have created a customer and I get a message saying my customer ID is 100060. That's the message I got over here at the bottom. So let me start using that customer. Now I'm going to do a simple posting, a customer invoice posting using a financial invoice. The short transaction code is FB70, or you can of course go and start doing an entry over here, invoice, and click on that. And I'm going to put in my customer ID 100060, the one I just created now, Frontier Limited. Just give an invoice date over here. Type in some reference, I'll say test. And continue to proceed with the transaction. Now let's create some postings. I'm going to create a customer invoice to one of my existing customers. So I can use the short transaction code FB70, or I can follow the menu path as shown above here. I'm just going to double click on that. Oops, sorry, went out. FB70 over here. And I can select my customer from my company code. So okay, I'm going to choose the customer. Let me choose the customer Frontier. So invoice date, I can just put this date 16. Reference, I'll just call it as test over here. Amount 1000. GL account 401010. Just select one of my revenue account or gross sales account over here. Put the amount here as well. Just double click on that to drill down. And I can enter some profit centers also. Let me see if it's coming up. Here it is, a profit center is coming up. I'll mention my profit center. Yep, it's the one. And let's see if my profitability segment is available. I have activated it. That's good. So it should derive all the information from the customer master data. Let's see if it's coming.